This was the day for which Canadians had worked and had trained. On the beaches of Pachino, they began a new chapter in Canadian history.
We're here for the next 20 days to walk the path that our men took to honor their souls. In most of our country, this piece of our history has been lost. But in the memory of our men who bled out on this soil, we must take back that history and honor their sacrifice.